Loyalty. categories, both for young and older persons, that we recognize. These categories are important to us because we feel that recognition does not always come forth easily in today's society. Most of the time we hear about bad things, and the other good things are possibly overlooked. Here with the Middletown Township, in our own particular area here, we try to correct these situations by recognizing those people who are deserving of recognition. It's in this respect we do call upon you people to bring forward to our attention those people whom you feel deserve to be recognized. One of the programs which we have in our program here is the flying of the American flag. I'll speak a little bit more on that in the future.
Good afternoon, distinguished guests. All right, our first one is called the Patriotic Poster Contest. I do this at my school, and I have the fourth grade involved in this. And over there on that side of the wall, you'll see all the other entries that I have. I kind of like bribe my students. I told them if they did, I would get extra credit. but I had some from some of the other classes. And it's always interesting to see. One of the things that makes me happy is that being with the VFW, I try to instill in my students some of the things that they should know. And I think some of their posters show that. So, right now, I would like to have my poster contest winners. First place, Anne-Marie Papa. Second place is Erin Pescia.
Thank you.
you with next week, and I'm going to incorporate it into my junior unit promotion, because one of those girls is a junior girl. Okay. The next one is, this is the Patriotic Essay Contest. This is promotion admin school. And we do this every year with Mr. Baccarelli, and I always thank Mr. Baccarelli for helping us in this. And Mr. Baccarelli likes this to be fair, so there's no first, second, third, or fourth place winner. They're just all winners in his eyes. And if I make a mistake on your name, please forgive me. Laura Nicholson, Tiffany, Catherine, Grace Grasso, Laura Piccoli,